The stadium's packed, the crowd are in good voice, and we're just about ready for this friendly match between Portugal and the USA. Helping me out in the commentary box again is summariser Chris Kamara. Chris, what are your feelings about today's match?
I think we're in for a real treat today, Simon. Both teams are evenly matched and hungry for a win. A good recipe for football.
And both teams are in place and ready for the start of the match. Portugal start the match. Sends it on. Pushing up the middle. Nice pass. A dangerous attack from the Portuguese. It's clawed away by the keeper. Brave charge by the goalkeeper off his line stops the attack. Passes it. Looked painful.
He's lucky to have got away with that one.
And he gets hold of the loose ball with the pass. Knocked away with a nice sliding tackle. Picked up by Portugal. Delivers a perfect through ball by the penalty area. And the challenger comes away with the ball. The defender trips him up a bit.
The referee wasn't interested there.
Pushing the ball forward. Looked like an elbow got him. Good interception for the Portuguese. Robbed. No foul, says the referee.
Get up, it's a man's game.
Racing through the centre. Well passed. The shot! Barges right into him.
Fans don't like that at all.
By the area. Americans have it now. Passes it through. The keeper's there just in time.
That was solid goalkeeping. He's on his game today.
Tripped by a sliding challenge.
He wanted a foul there, but that ref wasn't interested.
And he loses it. It cuts through the heart of the defence. At the edge of the box, Portugal break up the field. And the defence takes over at the last. And there's no whistle. Portugal take it away. Well saved.
It's a good shot, Simon, but the keeper's one step ahead.
Moves the ball. Play goes on.
Everybody saw that except the referee.
Good challenge. Portuguese taking the ball upfield. Almost gets him with the sliding challenge. Good interception for the Americans. Racing the ball up the far side. Portugal break up the field. The keeper gets his body right behind the ball. Goal! What a lethal finish. Portugal have made the breakthrough.
He had his opportunity, kept his composure, and buried it in the back of the net. Nicely done. Be patient now, not let what just happened get to them.
Out of play. Pick picked up by the United States. And there's no whistle for the collision. The
referee wasn't interested there.
Stone in.
Right in front, but the keeper's there to make the save.
That was the keeper's ball the moment it left his foot, Simon.
Passes. Regained by the defence. Just outside the box. Pulls the trigger. The keeper manages to hang on to it.
The keeper saves the day there, Simon. That was a dangerous break.
He was clobbered there. Portugal regained possession. Links well. A loose ball back in possession now. Perfect pass. Blasts it. Well held by the goalkeeper.
Well, the keeper is the hero again. What a superb save.
And here comes trouble. Passes it.
Out of my way.
And they reclaim the ball. That's a well-placed through pass. And the loose ball's quickly claimed. With the pass. Just catches him with the slide tackle. And the loose ball back under control. Shoots! Speeding through the middle. He's right in there with the sliding challenge. And he gets hold of the loose ball. Ball's played through well there. After a lively first half, and the half-time whistle has blown, Portugal hold the lead 1-0. What's your view, Chris?
What can I say, Simon? Both sides are playing well, but the lead is rather fragile. Anything can happen in this second half.
We're ready to get the second half underway. All the players are now back out onto the field. And the game is underway. Loses control, much last by Portugal. Well passed, just outside the area. And back in possession. Oh, nice header. And it's headed back. No foul called.
He wanted a foul there, but that ref wasn't interested.
The USA take it away. No foul, says the referee.
He's got to be more careful.
Passed through. By the penalty area. It's through. An absolutely brilliant goal. The Portuguese have another one.
The keeper hadn't a chance on that one.
And that'll make it 2-0. Moves the ball. Only the keeper to beat. Yes, it's in there. And the fans go crazy. Portugal increase their lead.
Another brilliant shot in the back of the net. They're celebrating in style now.
Solid pass, tripped by a sliding challenge.
Everybody saw that except the referee.
Safe handling by the goalkeeper.
The keeper was able to read the play well and had a good line on that ball.
Bursting up the left-hand side.
The defence is really under pressure again here.
Nice pass. Up to the box. Stolen by the Americans. Here comes the cross. by the area. Volley in! The crowd goes wild. Portugal keep piling on the misery.
They've done it again. Another excellent shot. The fans are ecstatic.
They can't let the last goal bother them now. There is still plenty of time left to score.
Pushing quickly up through the middle. And the loose ball's quickly claimed. Torn away by a fierce tackle.
Things are getting pretty aggressive down there.
USA break up the field. Dispossessed. Dangerous attack from the Americans. It's stopped by the goalkeeper. Torn away by the defender. Played back downfield. Wobbles a bit. Just outside the box. In position. It's in! A superb shot.
What a beautiful finish.
The score now, 4-1. Passes. Delivers a perfect through ball. Just catches him with the slide tackle.
It looked clean to me, Simon. Fierce, but clean.
And the loose ball back under control. Just outside the area. To force a corner. Here's the cross, a solid header. USA moving through the middle, and he gets hold of the loose ball. A gorgeous pass.
I'm definitely having difficulties getting by this defence.
Up to the box. It's blocked. Nothing called, and the defence shut down the attack. Sends it on.
Over here.
He's flattened by the defender. Can't hold on to it. With the pass. Speeding through the middle. Cut short by the defence. Pushing on. The loose ball back in possession now. And that will be a goal kick. Quickly moving the ball up through the middle. The Americans take control of the ball. He's hacked down by the defender.
They'll definitely be feeling that in the morning, Simon.
Portugal break up the field by the area. And the keeper will have a goal kick. Links well. That's a hefty challenge, and the loose ball's quickly claimed. And the referee blows the final whistle. Portugal win the match.
A rather difficult game, but in the end, the better team won.
Well, that does it for us. From all of us here at Midway Games, good luck and good night.